Just got done installing a new hot water from Home Depot. Installed a new valve, a new connection, and changed the gas line a little bit since it didn't line up. Kept the same flue. The thing with the newer hot waters, they're taller and wider, so it's very tight. Fortunately, I was still able to fit it in, but there's really not much clearance, especially if you're going to get the high efficiency ones or the 12-year warranty ones. They're taller and wider. All right, bye-bye.